Hey everyone, welcome to Dit Dot. My name's Amanda, and this is another video of weeknight dinners. I'm just making myself some tea while I'm actually also cooking dinner. I really love this vanilla caramel tea. It's like my absolute go-to right now. Tonight I was thinking, oh my God, I just don't feel like cooking. You know, you just get that way sometimes, right? And I was looking through my menu. I have a really simple tortellini dish on the menu. And my first thought was like, oh no, I need to save that for a night when I don't want to cook. And then I'm like, wait, I don't want to cook tonight. Let's make it tonight. It's really easy. I just took some cherry tomatoes, cut up a bunch of them, and I've got some water boiling over there on my stove. I'm going to cook up these spinach tortellini. I'm going to add mozzarella balls and toss it all with some pesto. Super, super simple, like nice quality ingredients that I picked out. Hey everyone, so tonight I am making a chicken salad. It was a recipe I found off Pinterest called chicken shawarma. I don't know how authentic it was, but it sounded good, so I decided to make it. And I made a salad with just romaine. It's got tomatoes, carrots, cucumbers. I threw in some mozzarella balls because I had some left over, and I put some fresh mint in here. And then I grilled up this chicken in a marinade, which I will put the marinade up here on the screen right now. But I kept it separate because that way people in the family can get like an equal amount of chicken. And then I made up my plate here with a tahini sauce dressing, and I just made a regular like simple vinaigrette for the rest of the family because they don't like tahini that much. So it looks really good and I can't wait to try it. Hey everyone. So tonight for dinner, I am making homemade hamburgers, but I'm kicking it up a notch and look what just came out of the oven. I made homemade hamburger buns today and I am so excited. I cannot wait. They literally just came out of the oven. I cannot wait to pull those apart and eat them. And I've got some hamburger patties formed here that I'm about to start cooking. And then on the side, I'm gonna make roasted asparagus. And then for my daughter who has a hard time eating asparagus, I'm gonna make some broccoli for her. Here is the finished hamburger. Oh, my lettuce is falling off. But oh my gosh, this bun, I mean, delicious. And roasted asparagus and some roasted broccoli. So I'm about to call the family down for dinner. Tonight, I am making a Mediterranean fish stew. It is so delicious. Let me show it to you. So it's basically a fish stew. I used rockfish, although normally I use cod, but the rockfish was on sale. It's got celery and bell pepper and olives and a splash of lemon juice at the end and a can of tomatoes. It's so good. And I'm serving it with leftover rice just because I have a bunch. But the way that I make leftover rice kind of freshen up is by sprinkling some water, a pat of butter, and then I'm going to tightly cover this with cellophane and put it in the microwave. And it's basically like the rice is brand new. And then I have some leftover quinoa for myself, and I'm gonna use that for my portion of the dinner. All right, well, we'll be back tomorrow. On this last meal for the week, I made fajitas. So I basically bought some carne asada from the grocery store. And I just seasoned it with some like taco seasoning and I cooked it in my cast iron skillet. So I'm gonna have to give that a good scrub. And I made some sauteed onions and bell peppers to go with it. And it just makes for a really fast dinner. This dinner came together so super quick, not a lot of prep, and it's gonna be delicious. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I look forward to seeing you on future ones. Bye.